enough. But there's lots of people say that if you like a thing a lot, it'll grow on you and all that sort of stuff. Now, I like me proper stuff as well as anyone. But stuff, you know, supposed to make you fat. Oh, and if any lardy-dardy madam wouldn't dare to touch it, because it might spoil her figure that finish yet. Now, I always have in it if you fancy it. If you fancy it, that's understood. And suppose it makes you fat, I don't worry over that. For the little of what you fancy does you good. I always liked to take a little holiday. And we always had one, my old man and me. But the last time that we had one, he sprung up a new idea when he saw the lady bathing in the sea. He said what a man required was change of everything. Ah, and he ought to take his holidays alone. You know, away from everyday affairs. So I feel very likely. Well, if it's like a little fortnight on your own. I always have in it if you fancy it. If you fancy it, that's understood. But if that's your blooming game, I intend to do the same. With a little of what you fancy does you good. I had to catch a special train the other day. Ah, and I very nearly lost it, I declare. But the guard said, come on, jumping, missus, and he sung me in a fuss. And I saw a loving couple sitting there. Oh, I could see the dunning moon was stamped all over them. And I was sorry for the lady and the chap. So I said, go on, excuse me, if you want to have a cuddle, because I'm going to have a nap. Aaron, I always have in it, if you fancy it. If you fancy it, that's understood. And while you young couples spoon, I'll dream of my honeymoon. Course a little of what you fancy do you good. And I always have in it, if you fancy it. Get it, on with it, don't waste no time. And while you young couples spoon,